So, y'all know I did, like, 2 blocks when I went to Walmart to get, like, an action figure from April of a year ago and March of a year ago. And then, well, here we are in almost March of 2000. Well, it is March right now, but we're in 2023. So, maybe I could see what I could find in Walmart. Because my friend Selena, who I told you guys about in my other videos a couple months back, she told me she got into a show called Bluey. I was like, I have heard of this show, but I never watched it. And until I got into watching like a week ago, only the part where they're at the movie theater. But I'm gonna see if they have like some Bluey stuff at Walmart. I mean, not like the ash figures. I'm talking about like the stuffed animals, you know? So, yeah. But I'm not gonna film in the store because I don't want them to caught me, like I caught stealing or anything, because I kind of did that at filming while I was, like, in Walmart a few months back, pretend, like, using a little puppet and just making a mess in there. Go ahead and check that out. It is kind of funny. On my Instagram, actually. But, yeah, I will see you guys after I get back from Walmart. Alright guys, so, yes, I know, it's been like a week since I told you guys about the Bluey plush, which I think is in here, because I ordered this, like, last week, and it just got delivered today, which I thought it wouldn't be here till like, tomorrow, but, yeah, so yes, I am uploading, I'm still finishing up, I didn't mean to mention upload, because I mean, I'm uploading every day, but, yeah, like I mentioned, I am trying to do, like, a blog, like, a little mini blog, like I've seen other people do on here. I was like, you know, I haven't done one of those in a while, so why not do that and see if this, unboxing of the blog gets enough love. But let's go ahead and get this out of the bag, shall we? Here she is. Wow, pretty big for a plush. But let's go ahead and get her out of the bag, shall we? Alrighty, guys. So, here she is out of the bag. What I just found out is from Moose. The same plush company behind the Space Jam A New Legacy merch. And it's Bluey Friends. Bluey Plush. It didn't say how tall this plushie is. I just got it. Bought it last week because, thought I wouldn't be here until tomorrow, but glad I got here today. But let's go ahead and take the tag off, shall we? So yeah, my friend Selena actually got me into the show, because that's why I bought the plush. And yes, there was my Ruby, Macardona, John Cena hats. And I don't even know what happened to my Mario hat. I thought I had it hung up, but I don't see it anywhere. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. And yes, I am going to put this in my little blog thing for editing. But anyway guys, because like I said, comment, subscribe.